kingdom of Mortana, united by King Robar II. During the long years of his reign, he was able to defeat all foes of his realm. All except one. The orcs took its toll, and the prisoners of the realm were to pay the price. The king needed swords for his army, and every man guilty of a crime, no matter how insignificant, was forced to work in the ore mines of Corinus. To make it impossible for them to escape, the king sent out the best magicians of the kingdom to create a magic barrier around the entire valley. I was one of them. Something disturbed the delicate structure of magic. We were trapped inside our own barrier. 1 second of negligence was enough for the prisoners. Corinus was now under the control of the convicts. The king had no choice. He had to negotiate. He needed the ore. Month after month, the king supplied everything the prisoners needed. Month after month, they brought the ore to the edge of the barrier in exchange. Until the present day, another convict was brought to the cliff. He did not know, but he would change everything.
In the name of King Robar II, bearer of the Scepter of Verant, I sentence this convict to...
Stop! Convict, I've got an offer to make you. This letter must reach the leader of the Magicians of Fire.
You're wasting your time.
You may choose your own reward. They'll give you anything you ask for.
Very well, I'll take your letter. On one condition. Spare me the rest of his nonsense.
How dare you!
Keep silent! Right, send him in.
Welcome to the colony!
That's enough.
Leave him alone. And now, scram! Get up. I'm Diego.
I'm
not interested in who you are. You've just arrived. I look after the new arrivals. That's all for now. If you plan to stay alive for a while, you should talk to me. But of course, I won't keep you from choosing your own destruction. Well, what do you think?
Why did you help me?
Because you needed help. Otherwise, Bullet and his boys might have killed you.
And I couldn't just stand by and watch. Because I came all this way to make a suggestion.
A suggestion?
Yes. After this little incident with Bullet and his guys, you should be aware now that you need protection. Everyone who arrives here has a choice. There are three camps in the colony, and you'll have to join one of them. I'm here to show the new ones that the old camp is the best place for them.
I have a letter for the High Magician of the Circle of Fire. I was given it by a mage shortly before they threw me in here.
You're lucky I can't afford to show my face around the mages anymore. Anyone else would gladly slit your throat for that letter. That's because the mages pay their couriers a lot, and most people here don't have anything. If I were you, I'd shut up until I met one of the mages. Although in your situation, that's not likely to happen.
Why not?
The mages are in the castle in the old camp. Only Gomez's people are allowed to enter the castle.
Who's Gomez?
Gomez is the most powerful ore baron. He's the boss of the old camp, the most powerful man in the colony.
Okay, what do I need to know about this place?
We call it the colony. You'll know already that we produce ore for the king. Well, at least we do, in the old camp. It's the biggest and most powerful of the three camps. Gomez and his guys control the camp, and thereby the whole ore trade. Once a month, the king sends us everything we need. We've got the old guy in our grip, you understand? He sends us wine, bread, meat, weapons, everything. You can also get some of it. All you have to do is join Gomez's people.
Tell me more about the barrier.
There isn't much to tell. It's impenetrable.
What happens if I just walk out of here?
The last one who tried that reached the other side a dead man. This damn barrier lets you in, but you'll never get out of it.
If there's a way out, I'll find it.
You're already in a rush to get out of here? But you've only just arrived. We'll meet in the old camp.
Thanks for your help. Let's assume I want to join his people. What do I need to do?
At the gate of the castle, you'll find a man called Thoris. Tell him Diego sent you.
You don't look as though you'd just let anyone get into the castle.
Only Gomez's men are allowed in the castle.
I want to work for Gomez.
Oh, yeah? And what makes you think Gomez will be interested in having you work for him?
Diego says you decide who Gomez is interested in.
Huh? If Diego thinks you're okay, why doesn't he take care of you? Look, let me explain. Diego's gonna test you. If he thinks you're good enough, I'll let you into the castle to see Gomez.
I'll talk to Diego.
Just arrived, have you? I'm Grim. I haven't been here for long either. I was thrown in with the load before you.
What's life like here?
Easy going. As long as you pay your share of protection money to the guards.
What do I have to do if I want to get admitted to this camp?
Well, first of all, you have to become a shadow. Therefore, you have to find somebody who supports you, somebody who explains everything to you, and takes responsibility for you. If I was you, I'd try to keep close to Diego. I did it like that. He's quite all right. He'll make you take the test of faith. That's different from everybody.
What was your test of faith?
I can't tell you, man. You have to be silent about things like that here.
I've talked to Thoris.
And what did he say?
He says that I can join the old camp if you think that I'm good enough.
Looks like I have myself a new job.
Do we start right now?
First, there are a few things you should know. If you want to join the camp, you'll have to earn some brownie points. There are a few influential people in the Outer Ring. Most of them are shadows. If you manage to impress them, it'll earn you a few brownie points. Then you'll have to stand the test of faith. Besides, there are a lot of skills every new arrival has to learn. The more you learn, the more valuable you'll be for us.
Where do I find the important people?
Well, you're looking at one of them. Then there's Thoris. You already know him. As for the others, you'll have to find that out by yourself. If you don't manage to do that, you don't belong here anyway. Just go through the outer ring and talk to people. Then you'll find out who's important.
Hey, you!
Are you talking to me?
I'm warning you. People like you can get into trouble awfully quick round here. And most of the guys they chuck in here are bastards. They think they can do what they like to you, but we won't allow that. Gomez wants some peace in the camp, and we guards make sure he gets it. But it's a job that doesn't come cheap. That's why I'm asking you for some ore. Look on it as a kind of token of friendship. You help us, and we'll help you. If you get in trouble, we'll be there for you.
You mean you want me to pay protection money? No thanks. I can take care of myself.
Have it your own way.